Hey guys, we are playing Plague the Ink today. Plague Ink Evolve. I got this like on holiday, so yeah, we got this, we got all this, we got the mobile edition. Fine, like I don't. So anyways, let's go to custom scenarios. This one is made by me because I know how to play it. You're wondering, why do I always touch the mic? It's just so soft. Sorry. Okay, so it's 7,070. Okay, that's close enough. And the world's very overpopulated, so it's easier to affect the group. Yes, it's a virus. Yeah, I know. No. Wait, also, I got a new keyboard. Yeah, lights up when you press that. The keys. Ooh, so cool. I wish they made more of these keyboards. Okay, so we are going to go right into it. Let's name it, Cat. I didn't mean to do that. So it looks like there's like no people. There's like seriously no people. There's God, that feels so good. Like, you know, look at all these people. Yeah, I'm here. So it's extremely easy. I played this as possible. I got it. It's a Pokeball. It's a Pokeball. This new headphone. My mic. Sorry, people who are watching this. Sorry. Okay, whatever. So let's go ahead and press it down. Slam your face into that like button. Really good. It makes me slam. Because sometimes it doesn't listen. And he's bullying. You never know. It's a mysterious creature. Maybe. Also, if you want to see Plague Inc. an audio creator, also leave a like. Just like the same thing if you want. Just leave a like if you want to see more Plague Inc. or scenario content. Can you get it back on? Can you get it back on? Shitbox. Hey. Symptoms. You want to upgrade all transmissions and abilities. So for the end of the day, so Because then when you're doing that, then people will catch the symptom and try to cure it. They get the night thing. Is it hay room? Well, yeah, I do.
Good.
I should really see that. Oh, it's huge. It makes my face. It's a little smaller. Hey, DNA. There's so much DNA. 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 I love Pokemon.